We have a lot of challenges in front of us. Where is the solution going to come from?
Look, 2% of you will have careers. The rest of you will have jobs. Historically, jobs have just paid the rent if you've had them. And what's made life meaningful are people and music and art and children and doing the hard labor of reality.